Last night I had the strangest dream I've ever had before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed there was a mighty room and the filled with men, and the paper they were signing said they'd never fight again. And when the paper was all signed and the million poppies made, they all circled round and grateful prayers were made. And the people on the streets below were dancing round and round with swords and guns and uniforms all scattered on the ground. I dreamed the world at all.